It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Before the Venice base went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Oh, you thought wrong.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. Dead. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for Free Paris.
Negative. We proceed with the mission.
This won't end well. Mark my word. There, up ahead, you see them? Bastards can smell us like a dog smells a rat. Oh, this is going to get me eaten. I just...
HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. All surviving squads have been deployed. We were closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcements to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
Coming from the bridge.
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't move until the boat is clear!
Target down.
Stop! this is a good idea, do you?
Does it matter? It's not our place to question orders. We're here for a reason. Again. Gates opening. On second thought, this might take a minute.
Go!
That's it. See? Easy does it.
Oh. Why would you say that?
Just thunder. Must be a storm coming.
Just thunder? Oh, it's never just thunder. Oh, I hear you.